Dear students, maybe I think you have seen the previous videos, and today we will continue with other concepts, that is cost center and cost category. A cost center is any unit of an organization to which transactions, generally revenue transactions, can be allocated. Okay, a cost center is one unit of an organization to which transactions can be allocated. When only costs or expenses are allocated to these units, they are referred as cost centers. When profits are also allocated to these units, then they become profit centers. Okay, cost center, profit center. Some example of cost centers are departments of an organization. If you have one company with many number of departments, and those departments of organization, there may be finance part, manufacturing part, marketing part, sales part, and those parts we will call it as a, those departments we will call it as a cost center. We can take it as a cost center. And the products of a company, individual, such as salesman A, salesman B, okay, that means even the persons, we will take it as a cost center. How we can use this cost center? You can classify cost center just as how you classify group or ledger accounts. Okay, how we will take the main group and the subgroup, and the main ledger and the sub ledger. Same way we can classify cost center. That means you can have primary cost center and several levels of cost centers under each primary cost center. Example, the primary cost center may be finance, manufacturing, marketing, etc. And under marketing, you can classify the company's sales executive as cost centers. Okay, and this will help you track a sales executive's performance in terms of cost and revenue generated. And in the business, it is essential. Maybe for example, if there are hundreds of salespersons in one business, and to find out who is making best or who is making the least, that we can make by the help of this cost center method in Tally. So I have taken example for marketing department. And the primary cost center, marketing. Under marketing, we are taking salesman 1, salesman 2, and salesman 3. Okay. And on this basis, we will see the next concepts. Okay. Primary cost center is marketing. And salesman 1, salesman 2, salesman 3 are the sub cost centers. How we can enable cost center and cost category? So first, go to Gateway of Tally and press the F11 features, and in that accounting features F1, and set maintain cost center to yes, and set more than one payroll or cost category to yes. After that, we can create cost category. First one, creating single cost category. To group the salesmen under one cost category, one similar project, we can create a cost category. Remember, to group the salesmen under one cost category, one similar project. Okay, we can go for cost category. Switch to Gateway of Tally, select Accounts Info option, select Cost Category option, then select Create. Okay, there may be questions related to cost category and cost center. And the question, so many times they ask about cost category and cost center. How to create a cost category, how to create a cost center. And write step-by-step method. Step 3, select create under single cost category. Step 4, enter sales project 1 in name field and accept the screen. So we are taking sales project 1 as cost category. Step 5, set allocate revenue items to yes. Okay, as I said, there will be two type of cost category, okay, or cost centers, revenue based and non-revenue based. And allocate all sales, purchase, expenses and income related transaction and under cost category. Otherwise, set no. If you are taking sales, purchase, expense and income related transaction, then take it as a yes. And set allocate non-revenue items to no to disable this option. By default, this option is always no. Okay. Afterwards, how we can display single cost category? The creation is over. The same method, step 1, switch to Gateway of Tally. Select Accounts Info. Okay, earlier we have seen in Accounts Info, there will be groups and ledgers and voucher type. And there will be another one now, that is cost category. So in Gateway of Tally, step 2, select Accounts Info. Step 3, select cost category option. Step 4, select display under single cost category. Step 4, select cost category from the list of categories. Then the cost category display screen will be displayed. Okay. Then altering single cost category. How we can modify the cost category? To modify the cost category, step 1, switch to Gateway of Tally. Step 2, select Accounts Info option. Step 3, select cost category option. And step 4, select alter under single cost category. Step 4, step 5, select cost category from the list of categories. Then the cost category alteration screen displayed. Then step 5, make the changes in the required field and accept to save or control A to save. Okay. Next, to delete a cost category. If there are no entries related to cost category, you can delete it. Methods are, step 1, switch to Gateway of Tally. Step 2, select Accounts Info option. Step 3, select cost category option. And then step 4, select alter under single cost category. Step 5, select cost category from the list of categories. The cost category alteration screen will be displayed and press Alt plus D to delete. You know, everywhere we will use Alt plus D to delete. Creating single cost center. We have created cost category. Now we are going for cost center. Okay. Now here you can see cost category sales project 1 that we have created earlier. Now we are creating cost center. Cost centers are nothing but salesmen, okay, or maybe the persons related to one project, that we can call it as a cost center. Each salesman is considered as cost center. So to create, the steps are, step 1, switch to Gateway of Tally. Step 2, select Accounts Info option. Step 3, select cost center option. Then step 4, select create under single cost center. And step 5, enter sales project 1 in category field. And then step 5, enter salesman 1 in name and accept the screen. Okay, similarly you can create cost center for other three salesmen. So we have taken salesman 1, salesman 2, salesman 3. We can create all those salesmen related to sales project. So displaying single cost center. How we can display? So step 1, switch to Gateway of Tally. Step 2, select Accounts Info option. Step 3, select cost centers option. Step 4, select display under single cost center. Then step 5, select cost center name from the list of center. Then step 6, the selected cost center is displayed. Okay. Altering a cost center, how we can modify. To alter an existing cost center, step 1, switch to Gateway of Tally. Step 2, select Accounts Info option. Step 3, select Cost Center option. Step 4, select Alter under Single Cost Center. Then step 5, select Cost Center name from the list of centers, not category. The alteration screen appears. Make the necessary changes and accept to save. How we can delete a cost center? To delete an existing cost center, step 1, switch to Gateway of Tally. Select Accounts Info option. Step 3, select Cost Center option. Step 4, select Alter under Single Cost Center. Then step 5, select Cost Center name from the list of categories. The alteration screen appears and press Alt plus D to delete transaction related to it. And here the advantage is, maybe you can score easily in this CAP subject. The thing is, the creation, alteration, deletion is same for all concepts. Okay, only the name is changing. You can observe maybe group creation, ledger creation, or maybe voucher creation. So the concept will be nearly same. Every time there will be a switch to Gateway of Tally. Select Accounts Info option, select Cost Center option. To create a voucher is same. Okay, only thing is Cost Center will change it to voucher type. Okay, and the Cost Center will change it to ledger. Cost Center will change it to group. On this concept only there will be 15 to 20 marks, creation concepts. How we can create, how we can alter, how we can delete. It may be a ledger or it may be a group. Or it may be a voucher type, or it may be a cost center, cost category. For everything, the options are nearly same. Okay, only the thing is, you have to change the name. And by remembering one, you can write answers for all. That is the advantage. And at the end, press Alt plus 2, delete the transactions related to it. How we can create multiple cost center under cost category? It is nearly same. The same earlier methods. Okay, for the groups and ledgers what we have taken. Step 1, switch to Gateway of Tally. Step 2, select Accounts Info option. Step 3, select Cost Center option. Then step 4, even you can take select multiple or select create under multiple. Step 5, under cost center, select a particular cost center as the parent cost center. Okay, then we can create it. Here you can see cost center, all items and the branches, New Delhi, department, human resource. Okay, so these are the categories. Branches, department, machines, primary cost category, processes, products. Okay, these are the categories. Under that category, you can create a cost center. Maybe the places, names, etc. Okay. So, follow the same procedure for creation, alteration, deletion of cost category and cost center. Okay, there is no difference for the cost category and cost center. Only the thing is, the name will change. We will change cost category as cost center as cost category. Then how we can display the reports related to cost center? Switch to Gateway of Tally, select display option. Step 3, select statements of account. Step 4, select cost center. And you can see here. Then it will display the cost center information, that is category summary, cost center breakup. Okay, thank you students. In the next class, I will show demo on cost center and cost category. So whatever the concept we have seen here, the same concept I will create it and I will show with example. Thank you. God bless you.